now going to show you how to fillet a haddock. First thing we do is we rip and skin it. First we take the bottom fin off, turn it over. Take the top fin off, turn it round. Take the top skin off. That's your haddock now ready to be filleted. I'm now going to fillet the fish, start at the tail, work my way up to the top, back to the tail, back up to the top, turn it over, start about halfway up, go down to the tail, start at the top, go round and down. Then you gently take the bone out towards the tail again, pull it off, trim the wee bone out. That's your fillet.